stations across the United States, all with multiple nozzles, calculates to about 4 million nozzles across the U.S. that are leaking gas into our groundwater and stormwater runoff. Especially here on the shore, it's a very important problem because of our coastal bays are greatly affected.
So prior solutions, the only real one was by one company called Dram Innovations. They made something similar to like your kitchen faucet that was just a screen on the end, which worked with surface tension. But nothing has been heard from the company since 2015, and they basically disappeared.
We started the construction of our prototype by working in a CAD system called Autodesk Inventor. We designed the product, as you can see in the diagram up there. We calculated the sizes and tolerances of the materials, and we decided to go with a ball valve system because it was easy, effective, and we could mass produce it, and it was a very simple design. But we knew we had some complications with it. Design and spring tension must be exact, or it's not going to work. It's not going to stop the product from dripping. And we also knew we could have a flow rate issue with the materials we have, but we knew we could fix this with better materials.
So this is our testing procedure. We conducted two tests. One was a test of the actual reduction of the drips, measured with our testing system. We are using a bilge pump, so it's slightly less pressure than you would receive in an actual gas station, but we use the same pump for all our tests. We also conducted a flow rate test, which shows how our flow rate was decreased, but with a slightly modified design, we believe we can drastically improve that. And the product proved very effective, which is the most important part. So we were going to demonstrate the nozzle first without our prototype. We'll show you our market video, and then we'll show it with the prototype.
So then when I cut it off, you can see how much the gas nozzle really leaks at the station. Most of that is captured by the car, but some of it still, depending on when you pull it out, that's a drastic issue.
Has this ever happened to you?
With our new product, the dropper stopper, you'll never have trips again.
See, it really works. With our patented spring-loaded ball valve technology, up to 10 times less gas leaks out of the end of the valve.
For only $9.99 per dropper stopper, your gas station can be equipped with the newest technology.
Find the dropper stopper today. Call 410-DROP-STOP.